challenge generational players. If anybody knows anything about esports, it's kind of similar to what we're heading towards in that direction. This is the first game we're producing, Death Heart, 6v6 mobile game. It's unique in mythology and historical characters. Another thing I want to touch on about this game is one of the plan is to have historical characters in the game and to have historians come in and make documentaries based on each character. So a child can go to the school system and make a book report out of the characters we're using and it be factual. We make that to come. And this is statistical esports in general. Some games, game industry, as you can see, is 137.9 billion most games this year. And then 6% of Americans play games daily, averaging, you know, ages 34 years, 72% 18 and older, and of course, the women who are significant 33% of that portion, and then 17% under 18. Obviously, you see business to consumer demographic from ages 13 to ages 45 years of age. And some statistics and sources for the projected 6 years out. We see opportunity in gaming and need to go to capital, new staff, marketing, advanced expertise research, GPU software. Investors can look forward to 3, 4, 5 year exit and is ready. And we're asking $6 million in consideration of 49% equity of the company. And of course, it's based in tranches and seed round. So, seed round will be the first one, then the second, then the seventh, and the third, and the eighth. Exit strategy, in case something happens, probably get to sell the company to a larger video game developer. I believe that there's a significant opportunity for success to use video game industry, to my video game experience. Okay. High League 2017 said just normal facts about everything. Same as the last slide. So I use the interface for the desktop. You can look at some online. That's me. My name is Darryl Burkett, obviously. Bachelor's in youth from University of South Carolina. Both great. Experience of video games. I also want to inform everybody I used to work at Riot. If anybody didn't know about League of Legends, yeah. So that's most of my